dear. Oh, look at this. This level, anyway, I run almost as fast as it is. That's cool. Hey, is that a non-root plant? Yep. The skin grad alchemist. Cool. Oh. My gosh, what?
Hail, citizen. I speak for the Emperor. Or at least I did.
Okay, that's cool.
Stay safe, citizen. These are dark times.
I guess. Right. On your horses over there, right? Because it's the Legion horse, yeah. I was wondering why you were sort of flitting along on the ground. I was wondering from out there whether you were some kind of ghost or something, but I guess they were just sliding down the hill. I guess those Legion boots must be a bit slippery. Which can't be a good thing if you're trying to uphold order in the Empire, but you can't walk down a hill. It's easy to just slide down it. Oh, that's another known route. Another thing about the Nurn routes, it's really slightly silly quest. It's not like those potions are very powerful or anything, but it's just fun, you know, when you explore and you suddenly, ooh, there's Nurn route over there. Peaceful kind of exploration as well, I guess. This kind of character loves that. Oh, he hits this, though. That's a bandit, that is. Let's try and... Yeah, what kind of things I've hot keyed by the four is, right, that's my invisibility spell. I can try that. First, I think I'll try and simply, scare you off.
I give up!
Oh, I wish you'd run in the other direction! Now you're just... just competing in a race. Oh, that's it. I ran off in the right direction. Good. I'll heal up, obviously. Because he did hit me once with that big hammer. And well, what have we here? This looks a lot like a shrine to me. So, could this be... Let's see where I'm at. Yeah, this looks like it can very well be the shrine I was looking for. That's the shrine to Stendarr. Stendarr, that's the god of strength, is it? Okay, it's kind of raining right now, so I won't light the incense until here it should be. I should be under a roof now. So I'll light the torch and I'll approach the altar. Oh! Great Father Stendarr, please accept my prayers and my... Forgive my trespasses and my inability to keep Kalthar alive. I read the inscription, protect the weak. I see. Well, thank you, Father Stendarr, for listening to my plea, receiving my plea, and giving me your blessing, which gives me, I'm guessing, more strength, maybe? No, actually more endurance. A heart of Stendarr, alright. So I guess the God of Strength is not exactly my sort of chief deity. He sort of really needs people to, or wants people to protect the weak and, I don't know, kill those who would prey upon the weak, perhaps? I don't know. Maybe not. There's a bridge under here. Oh, that's cool. Except I'm not really supposed to come off on that direction. Sorry, my attention span is just a bit too short sometimes. I'm supposed to go north, right? Because where was the other shrine again? It was up north somewhere, wasn't it? This is Stendarr, so I get... It's actually north of Breville, apparently, so I think I'll fast travel to Breville. Okay, it looks like we've got a shrine up ahead. As well as the flooded mine down there, but... Ooh, there's even an obelisk here, that's cool. Are there any inscriptions on the obelisk? So, this would be the shrine of Zenithar, presumably. Oh, that's the god of, like, trade and travel and stuff, isn't it? Like, a little bit like Mercury in their Roman pantheon. So, that's a god after my heart. So, I shall kneel again. Dear Father Zenithar, please forgive my trespasses and hear my prayer. Honest labor earns its own reward. Right. And I've been blessed again. Why, thank you, Father Zenithar. What blessing did I get from Zenithar? Personality? Speed? Luck! Right, Zenithar is listening to me, so I can get a bit more lucky. That's great. That's wonderful, that is. Thank you, Father Zenithar. It's good to see you still favour me. I'm off to see a shrine of some other gods now. Zenithar, Talos should be somewhere up there. The roads aren't properly marked on this map, annoyingly, but it should be sort of northwest in direction. Ah, a wolf. Something of a wolf pelt hunter, actually. You have to fight the wolves. There's just... You can fight them off, obviously, but you can't outrun them. They're a nuisance to everybody, so... Oh! Some people...
Well met, traveler. Have you heard the call of the prophet? Do you walk the pilgrim's way?
I do indeed walk the pilgrim's way. I do seek the wayshrines.
As do I. Perhaps we can share the road, as long as our paths lie together.
Okay. What do you know about this pilgrimage, then?
I have taken up the prophet's call to defend the faith. Only a true knight, wielding the Crusader's relics, can stop the evil that now threatens us. I walk the pilgrim's way, as did the questing knights of old. I would be glad of your company on the road.
Okay, so what's your opinion on this prophet, anyway?
You have heard him. Like me, you know he speaks the truth. If the Nine will it, I will be the one to recover the Crusader's relics.
No, yeah, why not? That's good. You're a knight. I'm actually a pacifist, so... But I do honor the Nine.
The blessings of the Nine upon your quest. Perhaps our paths will cross again.
Right, so, okay. It looks like you're not actually trying to accompany me. You're
what
going the other direction, I guess.
I am Lathan, squire to Sir Roderick of Wayrest.
Well, good luck with that.
Surely you've heard the stories of the quest for the Crusader's relic. Only a true knight can find them, or even wield them.
Right, okay. Well, I'm not Well, depends what you mean by a knight, but I don't consider myself a knight. Is this Sir Roderick a good knight?
Sir Roderick is a famous knight of Wayrest. He is too modest to tell you himself, but he was a hero of the War of the Bendramach.
Right, a war hero. Okay, I'm sure he's a real mighty warrior and all that.
He is. I've been his squire for almost 2 years now. Soon I'll be ready to return to Totambu and become a Knight of the Scarab.
By the way, did actually Wayrest lose that war?
Well, yes. But Sir Roderick won many battles all the same. I'm sure if we had had more knights like him, we would have beaten the Nords.
Or maybe you could try to find some peaceful solution with the Nord. Right, well, good luck on your quest and all that. I'm going off to in the other direction now. I'm guessing maybe you came from these way shrines that I'm trying to find. Another bandit. I'm a little worried that you'll go off to these knights now if I scare you off the belt, right?
I give up!
Right, you ran off in the other direction, away from the knights. That's good. And now you're fleeing into the wilderness. That's even better if you do that. Yeah. Brilliant. Back into the woods with you. That's it. As for me, I think I'm also planning on disappearing. Yep. You definitely stopped chasing me now. Ah, there's a wolf up there. I'm still invisible. So I could get past him, but then my spell wore off. Here it comes. Okay. Oh, that was effective. Oh, there's another one. Right. Really do flap about a bit when you hit them with destruction spells. I mean, the other wolf, I didn't even see where it went, so just got bounced off the hillside, I guess. Oh well. Right, so actually this road takes me quite far west. I'll have to consult the wayshrines map again. So I guess I'm probably somewhere down here now. How far north is that shrine? Yeah. Just picking up some stuff that I could use to make potions. Oh, brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. That's the way shrine, alright. And this should be the shrine to Talos then. The Emperor God, the first Emperor who was sort of experienced apotheosis and became a god, I guess. Huh. You know, he should be one of the really chief deities of the Empire, but this way shrine looks completely abandoned. Well, I'll try and make it alive again, so approach the shrine, the other way shrine of Talos. Oh, Father Talos, great god of the Empire, please accept my humble prayer and forgive my trespasses and my inability to keep Cathar alive, even though I have sworn to try and avoid killing people. Please look with mercy upon my quest and upon your empire. Be strong for war and fight evil. Well, that's what an Emperor God would tell me, I guess. And I have received the blessing of Talos. Fantastic. And that is, he gives me a fortified strength. Fist even of Talos. Well, thank you, Talos. It's good to know you're still with me. Be strong for war, you said. I guess, really, the gods don't mind if I kill people who attack me, at least. Oh, another wolf. Be strong for war, and the next thing there's a wolf attacking me. It's kind of, you know. I guess sort of. Yeah, I can carry him on now because I've got this, the blessing of Talos. I should check on the Wayshrines map now. So I've been to the Shrine of Talos. Oh, Julianos is next, yeah. I just have to get up to the bridge across the river Nibbon, I guess I think it's called. A lot of ruins in here as well. Old fort ruins, these are. And of course there would be bandits there. That is a bandit, right? Yep. I think so. Annoying thing is he's got a bow. So he like...
Oh, what's the matter? Is the baby gonna cry?
Oh. Are you too high level too? No, you're not. I'm gonna go invisible now. Bye bye! Oh! Still after me? Really? Okay, I'll keep running. Because I'm still heading east, northeast. Uh oh. There's a soldier in here if he.
What seems to be the problem?
Well, actually, the problem is... Well, actually, I'm fine. No problems there.
It's true what everyone is saying.
Right.
Long live the Empire!
Okay. There's another highwayman, I think. And... the Legionary is very likely to get involved here, I think.
This is a holdup. Hand it over or die.
Well, I don't want to have to kill you, but I don't want to give you loads of gold. No, I'm not going to pay you 100 gold just to save your life. You should back off.
Easily done.
You think so, huh?
You're a match.
Oh! Okay, so is he like too high level or something? Because I can't apparently frighten him off. Could be that I've... Can't seem to hit him. Okay. I wonder what happens if I go invisible. I disappear, and now he's got to fight the guard. Legionary. And the Legionary killed him. Well, I guess that's their job, like, to fight off highwaymen and bandits and stuff. It's a real shame, though. Well, you won't be picking any more locks, that's for sure. Other than that, you know, I'll respect the dignity of the dead and leave you with all your other belongings. Still enemies nearby. I can't wait to heal up, apparently. A wolf. Well, that I can handle. Right, so he walks over to the wolf and looks at it. He left the wolf pelt, though, so I pick that up. I saw something up there, but maybe that was just a soldier or something. Anyway, I'm not supposed to go north, I'm supposed to go more right. Okay, I'll be back after a short break.